Pape to the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith as usual. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Son. Slipping it through. That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Goes towards the far post. Peters. And here's the shot.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Able to intercept here. And off he goes with some options. It's a corner now.
Here's one maybe from the training ground, going short.
Poor cross, but good defending. Saved it. Corner's taken. Defended well. Marcellus saw the pass and dealt with it. Trying to find an opportunity.
Great tackle.
Looking for the cross,
gives it away straight to the opposition. It will be their throw.
Now Liu. Here's Chung. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Peters. Marcellus. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Kwok. Now Setter. Now Liu.
Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Liu. Read the intentions. Marcellus. Can whip it in now. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Now Liu. Liu.
And this is going to be a throw.
Now Liu.
The goal that would put them in front
Doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Hit it hard, but not very true.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
Marcellus. Players up in support if he needs them. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it.
Throw-in coming up.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Now it's Thuram.
Song. Peters. Cleverly done. In the clear in front of goal. And it's in for the opening goal.
Well, they were threatening to score. It was coming, and now it has.
That's top quality, no doubt about it.
Oh, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Peters. To Kwok. Intercepted well. Peters, probing pass. It's bounced back off the bar. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Peters.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
It was a very well contested first half.
Second half is off and underway. Surely, good vision.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Making their feelings known, and that's to be expected when you've been, they see, as denied a penalty.
Good challenge here. Costly loss of possession maybe here. Kwok. Song. Crafting the through pass.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
The cross is long towards the back post. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
That goal really takes your breath away.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
And he passes back to the keeper. sharp in the tackle. But it'll be a throw now.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Now it's Thuram.
A space to get the cross in. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper.
Now they're pressing in at him.
Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming. It's short.
Kwong, here's a chance to whip it in. And the referee does blow, the flag was up from the assistant. Liu. To Chung. Here's Zhao.
Very well done to switch the play.
Here's Chung.
Good interception there.
And it's gone out for a throw.
They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. And he's held off the challenge there and kept possession.
Made a quick interception. Did well to spot it, to switch the play.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward.
Is this the moment? That's something for him to chase.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Here's Chung.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Probing the pass.
Got to be.
And now they've conceded a penalty.
Well, talk about rubbing salt in the wounds. They weren't playing well. And now this.
And he saved it. And a corner given by the referee.
Corner's taken.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
In goes the corner.
Only partially away from danger. Got in the way.
Corner swung in.
Not really away from the threat here.
Good vision. Able to intercept here.
We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that.
Here's Thuram.
A challenge.
Wijnaldum. Peters.
That's a good challenge.
He's really strutting his stuff now. This does look promising. Not quite the cross he was looking for.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
Here's Chung. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
And there we are, final whistle.